The cornerstone of a successful IVF program are proper patient selection and a good IVF lab. Not every infertile patient is a suitable candidate for IVF. Women with polycystic ovarian syndrome and women with a previous history of ovarian hyperstimulation syndrome are good candidates for IVF. The advantages of IVF are low cost and no drug side effects. It eliminates the risk of OHSS and it requires less days of monitoring and it gives comparable pregnancy rates.